Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to remove Google account from your phone. We will be looking at both the devices, iPhone and the Android. But before that, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please consider subscribing to my channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free. Now suppose if you want to remove the Google account from Android phone, then what you do? Open settings, scroll down and go to accounts and backup. Go to accounts. Now I have different Google accounts that I have installed in my Android device. So if you want to remove, tap on it and select remove account. But let me tell you that you should have at least one Google account in your Android device so that you can use the functions of the device such as Google Play Store, YouTube, etc. So this is as easy as it is in the Android device. But what about the iPhone? Now if you want to remove Google account from iPhone, then at first you have to know where you have used the Google account in iPhone. You may have used the Google account in iPhone for the mail application or for different Google product such as Gmail, YouTube, etc. So you have to remove the Google account or you have to sign out of the Google account from all of those applications. For example, if I want to sign out the Google account from mail application, then I will go to settings, scroll down, and then you will go to this mail application and go to accounts, go to Gmail. So right now I have one Google account that I have used in my mail application. So if I have to remove it, I will select delete account. Now the next step is to sign out of the Google account from all of the Google products such as YouTube, Google Drive, etc. So if you sign out from one of the app, then it will be automatically signed out from all of the applications. So suppose if I want to sign out from Drive, I will open it, tap on this profile icon, then go to manage accounts on this device. And then you can select remove from this device. So you can go on and remove all of the Google account from the Google Drive. So once you remove it from one of the Google application, then automatically you will be signed out from YouTube or Gmail app, etc. Now also, if you have logged into the browser such as Chrome or Safari by using your Google account, then you have to log out from those applications also. So suppose I have logged into the Google Chrome, I'll open it. Then you can see I have logged into the Google Chrome by using my Gmail account. So what I will do is I will tap on this button, sign out. Now what if you want to log out of your Google account or if you want to remove the Google account remotely from a device whose access you don't have it physically? In that case, you can use the website. So go to this website, myaccounts.google.com. Now go to this option, go to Google account. Now here you have to use that Google account which you want to remove from the remote device. For example, if this is the one, I will select it. If not, you select this option, use another account, and then you enter the Google address. Next. Now enter the password for the Google account. Next. Now scroll this one to the left and go to security. Now if you scroll down, you will see here in which devices you have logged into by using the Google account. So suppose if I want to remove this Google account from this Samsung Galaxy, I will select it, and then again I will tap on this three dotted icons next to the Samsung device, and if I select sign out, this Google account will be removed from the remote device. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice time.